We are back on Friday night SmackDown on Fox. Our main event from TD Garden, Boston. The Usos and Mr. Money in the Bank Theory against the Street Profits and Madcap. Oh! And Jey Uso with a super kick, driving Dawkins off the apron. Remember, the Usos defend against the Street Profits. Tag team titles a week from tomorrow at SummerSlam. Jeff Jarrett, the special guest referee for that match. Madcap wants in badly. Can Montez Ford make a pass? Jay's got to get to his corner as well. Tag!
Jimmy Uso tag Madcap Moss.
And the intensity will pick up now because Madcap Moss is on fire.
One for you, Theory. Jimmy, how about a
bang face first? And Theory's going to get himself some as well. Madcap caught him in midair in a fallaway slam. That would make JBL proud.
You see how clean he caught Theory? This man is so explosive.
And Madcap driving shoulder into the gut.
This man is so powerful.
And here comes Jay trying to run interference. He's hit over the top rope. Jimmy Uso trying to regroup. Caught, though, by Madcap. And Madcap planted him. One-arm dunk. Cover by Madcap. Look at the leg. Kick out at two.
You're talking about a career-defining night for Madcap if that thing hits three right there.
It's been a career-defining year for this young man. First, he spiked Jimmy. Almost picked up the win.
Now, he knows that he belongs. He's supposed to be here. He almost just pinned a record-breaking champ.
In baseball, Madcap would be called a five-tool player. Got it all. Oh, what a kick now by Jimmy for the win over Madcap. Oh, and a six-man and a pickup by Moss.
I watched a documentary on Goldberg the other day on A&E, and you can't help but be reminded of that man's physical ability when you look at Madcap.
And now Mr. Money in the Bank Theory would like to tag his way into the matchup and take advantage of a fallen Madcap. And now...
Oh, this. We knew it, right? We knew this is who he is.
Mr. Money in the Bank going to take his contract.
The youngest ever Money in the Bank winner.
Oh! And run into a super kick by Jey Uso. And now what the Usos wanted to do all along, beat up the man who could cash in on their cousin next week, Roman Reigns.
Force a tag.
These guys are teammates. Well, tonight, by the way.
Beat a super kick. Theory talked about cashing in on Roman earlier. Tried to walk out on the Usos just now. And it ended just as well as we all thought it would for the fight.
And now Dawkins into the fray. On Dawkins. Look out, Montez Ford gonna fly!
To perfection. Montez takes to the skies and takes out everybody.
And Theory, as you take another look at Montez Ford.
Look at the height. Look at the fans, look at the pose, look at the damage.
There are bodies strewn everywhere. The only man standing is Mr. Money in the Bank Theory. So I guess Theory didn't walk out of the match. He's still involved.
Yeah, he definitely was one of the only ones that didn't get hit by a flying Montez Ford, and now we find ourselves.
Yeah, but he just got hit by a right hand by Madcap.
The future of the WWE slugging away.
And these two young studs going at it, middle of the ring, part of this six-man tag team match. Oh. Madcap dropped.
Theory set him up almost. What's he looking to do right here? What is this? What the hell?
Theory just powering Madcap Moss up, dropping him neck first on his knee. Cover now. Show of power by Theory.
Like a figure four suplex.
It's like a fisherman's turned into a neck breaker.
It was unbelievable. I mean, the future is bright. No matter how insufferable it may appear.
Well, and in 8 nights, a week from tomorrow, you could be looking at the next undisputed champion if Theory cashes in his contract.
Not just then, anytime. Tonight he could find Roman on his island. The future.
And Madcap building momentum, ducks underneath. Oh, and a tackle driving Theory to the mat.
Going 20 plus miles an hour, flying off the ropes.
Theory, he was trying to make it to his feet somehow. And now once again, briefcase in hand, replay of what happened last week. Again, Theory takes the cheap way out.
Another moment that we can look back on as being paramount for the future of this company. Ruined by Theory, the youngest Money in the Bank champion, taking the easy way out.
Yeah, a week from tomorrow night, Theory could be United States champion. He could end the night as undisputed champion. Now beating the hell out of the man who he says embarrassed him last week on SmackDown, Madcap.
This person being the face of the company would be terrible for all parties. Swing of the briefcase.
What? Oh my God! I heard there is an angry beast in Boston. I thought, I did too. Boston thought, we all thought, the beast is in Boston. Hey, Theory, what is this you've been saying about cashing in on Brock if he wins next week?
Look at that yoked alpha male of our species.
Pat, he could be the next undisputed champion a week from tomorrow night. Last man standing against Roman Reigns, where Brock Lesnar can do anything he wants to do to the current champion. And tonight may do anything he wants to do to Theory. We've seen what Brock has done to Theory in the past. Remember Elimination Chamber?
I mean, obviously, we know what Brock Lesnar could do to Theory if he wanted to with the snap of his fingers. Cowboy hat down. Psychic, but things are about to escalate.
And Brock goes right after Theory. The briefcase wasn't much help, and Theory now gonna take a ride. And a five to Theory. Oh no, my God. Brock Lesnar with a weapon. It's not good. He's beating the hell out of Theory. And Pat, this could be Roman Reigns next Saturday night. Can do anything he wants to Roman Reigns to win the championship.
Brock Lesnar's two hands and incredible power is enough.
F5 on the briefcase. Brock Lesnar making a statement here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. You could indeed be looking at the next undisputed WWE Universal Champion. Is back!